Ireland is widely known as the Emerald Isle due to our mild temperate climate, which gets plenty of rain from the Atlantic. But did you know that Ireland also receives as much solar radiation as the UK and Northern Europe? With plentiful daylight, lower costs and a new grant, solar PV panels are becoming a more common sight on Irish roofs. So why not generate your own renewable low-carbon electricity and enjoy significant savings off your annual energy bills? There are two types of solar panel: solar thermal, which is only used to heat water, and solar photovoltaic, which is used to generate electricity and heat water. Here, we focus on solar photovoltaic, more widely known as solar PV. Solar PV panels are made up of solar cells connected together within the solar panel. Solar cells are usually made from silicon wafer. When light energy strikes the solar cell, electrons are knocked loose from the atoms, resulting in a flow of electric current when the cells are connected to a load. Solar PV panels are connected together in series, called an array. The electricity that is generated passes through an inverter, which converts it into a usable form. From the inverter, the electricity flows to your fuse board and is consumed by the appliances in your home. When your home demands more power than your solar PV is producing, the balance is imported from the grid. When your solar PV generates more power than your appliances are using, the excess can be diverted to your immersion or heat pump to heat your water. It can also be stored in a battery for use later. A solar PV installation normally takes one day and must be completed by a registered contractor. To avoid export to the grid, the solar PV array should be sized to meet the typical demand in the home. Solar PV works best on roofs with a southerly aspect. Once the solar PV is installed, you will be producing your own power from the sun and saving money on your electricity bills. Solar PV is reliable, very low maintenance, and has a long lifespan. For more information on how you can create a brighter future with this and other low-carbon sustainable technologies, go to electricireland.ie and seai.ie.